गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर डिजिटल स्कूल ऑफ एडवोकेट बापू साहेब भोंडे हाई स्कूल। आई एम पूनम गुप्ता, योर सब्जेक्ट टीचर। टुडे वी आर टेकिंग मैथ्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 2, लेसन नंबर 2, लेट्स हैंडल ज्योमेट्रिक शेप्स। चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव लर्न डिफरेंट शेप्स एंड पैटर्न्स इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास। वंस अगेन वी विल रिवाइज देम to understand our next concept in an easy way. Basically, there are four basic shapes: circle, triangle, rectangle, square. These are called basic shapes. The first one is square. It has four equal sides and four corners. This is a rectangle. It also has four sides and four corners, but its opposite sides are equal. This is a triangle having three sides and three corners. This is a circle. It has curved line just like a ball. So now we know that what is basic shapes are. Let's understand geometric shape with the help of basic shapes. Children, we have many objects which we come across in our day-to-day life. Children, what objects do we see here? Yes, we have a birthday cap, a ball, a book, a compass box, and many more. Do they all look alike? No, they all are different. A birthday cap has cone shape. A ball has sphere shape. A compass box has cuboid shape. Just like that, we need to learn how to identify different shapes. For that, we need to learn and understand the concept of edges, faces, and corners. So students, what is an edge? An edge is a line between two corners and surface. What is a face? A face is a surface of geometric shape. What is a corner or vertex, children? A corner is a place where two lines, edges, surfaces meet. To understand this, now we will take the example of geometric shapes. Now tell me, students, which shape is this? Yes, this is a cube. A shape like dice is called a cube. How many edges does it have, children? It has 12 edges. How many corners does it have? It has 8 corners. And how many faces does it have, children? It has 6 faces. This is a cone. The shape like birthday cap is called a cone. A cone has two faces, one circular edge and one corner. Now tell me, which shape is this? Yes, this is a cylinder. A bottle-like shape with a circular base is called a cylinder. It has three faces, two circular edges, and zero vertices or corners. The next one is cuboid. Any object shaped like a brick is called a cuboid. It has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. This is our favorite shape. Sphere. A shape like a ball is called a sphere. It has one face, 0 edges and 0 corner. Now children, let's revise what we have learned today. Children, every geometric shape has distinct edges, corners and faces. Like cube has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 corners. A cuboid has 6 faces, 12 edges and 4 corners. A cylinder has 3 faces, 2 circular edges and 0 corners. A cone has 2 faces, 1 circular edge and 1 corner. A sphere has 1 curved face, 0 edge and 0 corner. I hope you all have understood this concept of geometric shape with this video. We will meet you in the next video. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe our channel.